the Son of God has come. And I have traveled all around the world telling everyone the good news. That is what an apostle means, one who is sent forth. I'm much older now, but I was young when I first encountered Jesus, the Son of God. Man, look at me. Thinner, tanner, and better looking then. I even had a different name. I was called Simon, and I live in Galilee with my brother Andrew. But then Jesus came to our fishing village and turned our lives upside down.
Nothing ever happens here in Galilee. You just follow in the footsteps of your family. Be a fisherman like people say you're meant to be. Go down to the boat, throw your net in the sea. Take your turn at the oar, hoist the sail, mend the net, clean the fish, cut the bait, yada-da, da-da-dee. Oh, nothing ever happens to me. Nothing ever happens here to me anymore. Every day's exactly like the day before. You're just waiting, but you don't know what you're waiting for. You know in your soul that there's got to be more. Oh, nothing ever happens to me. Then Jesus came, and all of our lives were changed. Fishes of men, set out to catch them and bring them in. To wake them up, shake them up, teach them truth. And when they're filled with God, sent them out. And